right, so if you get this error message and you have a spectrum box like this, I'm going to show you how to fix it really quick. Come over here to the right hand side, and there's a little button there. It's hard to see because it's black on black, but you push and you hold that button for 10 seconds and then you let it go, and then it's going to reboot, and it'll come back and tell you that, you know, press any button to continue, blah blah blah, and your TV will be fixed.